Welcome to North Road Fan TV. All right, Tom?
How are you?
All right, you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good.
Is it my video from yesterday?
Yes, I am. At some point, I won't mind doing that with you.
Alright.
Another tour.
Yeah.
I am a little bit jealous because you've been in the dressing rooms.
I have.
And I am jealous about that. But it'll be.
It was great. I didn't think I was going to be allowed.
No, I didn't think it was either.
But they're all great. Les and Jill and Dave are all great.
Yeah.
So. Can't complain. Right then, so today. Oh yeah, we spoke about the game last game.
Yeah.
Today.
I think we could do it. I will say this. I do not want another repeat of Skegness Town.
Alright.
I do not want.
The wet and press later.
No, I won't. At the end of the day, we need it more than they do. As I've said this in previous videos.
Yeah.
We need to stay up. And it's the one that I'm looking forward to is Chocolate on Tuesday.
I want
to mention the one. I wouldn't have said that, I don't want to wind you up. but there is only one down talk about we might be able to interview Will we?
I'm not allowed to interview players, no, it's just fans for fans.
I know, that's what you said when you were walking around.
Yeah.
So, it's a bit of a blow that,
I don't mind, North Area but their own media team, that's fine.
We could do it. We could do that anyway. It's, like you said, fans free fans.
Yeah.
So I will be also joining you in the box as well. Like last time.
Yeah.
If that's okay with you both.
Yeah, that's fine, yeah.
Thank you very much.
Even though you stood up at the end of the game last week and said it's shite.
It's emotion.
Hang on, I didn't mean that. It's like, they were dirty.
There's a passion in the town.
They were dirty.
And we better not have them here. Better not do it here. Not today. We need the points.
Yeah.
I still think we're going to finish top.
Yeah. I'm sticking with third.
You're sticking with third.
I'll go second then. I'll top you.
This announcement is going on for a very long time, isn't it?
Isn't it? It might not even feel to hear this interview because it keeps going on about
the lineup.
Well, hopefully, we'll check it after. Hopefully, it's alright.
Yeah, it should be fine. Yeah.
Have you two seen the other two that we interviewed yesterday?
No, I ain't seen them.
No, not seen them. Oh, what was it you said to me?
How many views that video got?
About 1,000.
There must be someone famous.